Shem Tov, which means the master of the good name. And the big idea that he was teaching 250 years ago, that if you would like to connect with the source of life, if you want to find out what that thing feels like, that thing that all the scientists that humanity produced never yet figure out, and they may never ever figure out, that which is the source of all life. The Baal Shem said, you can connect to it, you can get a feeling of it through music, through dance, and through joy.
Sure.